This is Captain Faelara Raid, a free trader Celestial Crow. If anyone's out there, I need help.
I read you, Captain. What's the situation?
Ship's engines burned out. Power cells fading. Losing life support. Can't hold out much longer. I'm drifting into a sun. I need help getting my engines going. I'll pay if you help with repairs.
We girls need to stick together. I'm on my way, free of charge.
You're a lifesaver. Transmitting my coordinates now. Please hurry.
Be nosy, but is there some reason we're docking with a decrepit starship in the middle of nowhere?
Shut up and get back in your bunk.
Be reasonable for once in your life. I won't tell you how to run your ship, but what am I supposed to do if you don't come back? Boarding another vessel in deep space is tricky. A million things can go wrong.
You know how careful I am.
When you're this far out in space, careful is beside the point. You're at least planning to take some muscle, right? You do have a Wookiee?
I'll have Bodar tag along.
Good. Your odds of surviving just tripled. Good luck over there. I hope you don't need it.
Hi there. Was starting to think you wouldn't show.
How could I let down a fellow spacer?
Why'd you have to be pretty and nice? Why couldn't you have been mean and ugly? Oh, this is harder than I thought it would be. You remind me of my sister, and I really like her. Just so you know, this isn't personal. I have to kill you. But it's for love.
Nobody's ever tried to kill me for love before.
It's romantic, right? See this wavy light around my body? It's a ray shield. Blaster fire can't get in or out. Neat, huh?
Nice trick.
See you around.
Sorry. I magnetically sealed all the hatches behind you. Shh, quiet. I have to make a call. Skavak? It's me, Faelara. Surprise.
Long time no see, sweetheart. How'd you get this hollow frequency?
Does it matter? I've missed you so much, honey bunch.
I miss you too, honey bunch.
What is this, Captain? You're making an army out of my ex-girlfriends?
It's not like that at all. This is your nemesis, right? The captain who stole your ship on Coruscant and made you look stupid?
Say goodbye to your girl, Skavak.
I'm trying to, believe me.
Don't be like that. You know you love me. You're just afraid of commitment. I can prove how much I love you, Honey Bunch. I'm killing this nemesis for you. Get her, boys. You're really good.
Lady, I'm gonna enjoy watching you die.
Let's just call this even. With my ray shield on, you can't hurt me.
Faelara, how are you powering that ray shield?
Portable battery pack.
You know those only last a few minutes, right?
Oh, no.
Aw, did the instructions have too many big words?
Honey Bunch, my shield is down. What am I gonna do?
I don't know. Die? Kill you later, Captain.
Honey Bunch, wait! He hung up. I thought he loved me.
I'd better get moving.
Sure. Go. just like he did. I won't stop you. The hatches are unsealed!
Let me guess. It was a trap.
One of Skavik's old flames tried to kill me.
I'm not even gonna ask. If there's one thing I hate, it's phony distress calls. They make spacers too paranoid to answer the real ones.
I'll always do what I can for my fellow spacers.
Very noble. I wonder how much trouble that policy will buy us. Let's get out of here. Deep space gives me the creeps. I've set up some new deals on Alderaan and Tatooine. Ready to deliver the rest of this cargo?
Whatever it takes to make me rich.
That's the spirit.